But if you can pull through, so can he. A bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda Initiative. The Asari, Solarian, and Turian arcs should be there too. Let's hope they've had better luck.
Starting our approach now. Nexus Control, this is Ark Hyperion, requesting docking clearance. Green across the board. Docking initiated.
You gonna be okay, Ryder? The captain just called me Pathfinder. This is really happening.
Just take a deep breath.
Captain wants to see a full duty roster.
This should have been my father's moment.
But now it's yours.
Okay, folks.
You just need to decide what
this
you're
is
do
what
with
we've
it.
Been waiting for.
Where do I start? I'm just not sure I'm ready. It'll be nice to see some friendly faces this time.
The Nexus runs a support crew, just enough to finish building the station and provide safe harbor for the Arcs.
It means we can start waking our people up.
They built a bar, right? Gotta have champagne for the welcome party.
You're expecting one.
After what we've been through, I could use a buzz.
We all could.
Yeah. Rough ride so far.
We'll bounce back. Real food and a shower are just ahead. Here we are.
I don't see any champagne.
Where is everybody?
Well, this can't be right.
It's like every...
Hi there. Where...
Did you say an arc?
We thought you were just another... Longer. I'll fill you in on the way to Op Center. Everything that could go wrong with our plan has. We arrived 14 months ago. Right away, we hit a band of dark energy that knocked us off course.
We're familiar with it.
Then you'll know why we call it the Scourge. We lost whole sections of the station. A lot of people died. No power, no food. The chaos went on for months. It finally led to armed rebellion. When order was restored, the insurgents were banished. Exiles, we call them.
Are things back to normal?
Not even close. But you're here now, so maybe the worst is over.
No word from the other Pathfinders?
No word from anyone. We're here.
You guys go ahead.
The crew of the Hyperion.
Good luck.
I'm Jaren Tan, director of the Initiative.
An hour ago, that was all dark. But with the power from your ship, you're keeping the lights on. You have my vote.
And when the power runs out?
You'd best go talk to Director Tan. Make sure that the...
This is the planet where...
Ryder, we were discussing... placing bets on...
Disembarkation procedures for Hyperion are on hold. Please await further instructions.
Hello, console.
Hey.
Lucky. Yeah. Would you, if you have...
No, I'm fine.
Hello. Do you have time now?
I do.
Oh, good. If you could...
All personnel, be aware of any suspicious activity. Security is on heightened...
Hello, I'm Gian Garson.
Please select a topic. Viable planets capable of supporting life. We have few viable planets currently within. After 7 worlds nicknamed. Why not plan on which beautiful integration from the Hyperion is. Integration from the Hyperion is ongoing. Personnel.
Thank you.
Welcome back, Sarah Ryder. Please select a topic. For initiative strategy and for militia operations or Apex deployment, please see Tiran Kandros.
Superintendent has had everyone on deck manually double-checking the relays. Somewhere in your message queue.
Disembarkation procedures for Hyperion are on hold. Please await further instructions.
Well, I've already checked the consoles down here, right?
Hello, Sarah. Welcome. You should know certain facts before you leave on your expedition. Your father preferred to keep this fact to himself. I am a new form of AI, drawing directly from the human experience.
Printed books? Sam? What was that?
An eidetic trigger, related to your father, and the portions of my memory array he locked. Ryder, the blocks your father... Yeah.
Okay. Something new?
This...
Alec, your recommendations...
It's... We need to...
But it's illegal.
Then it... But... Because... Alec...
Alec was a stubborn man.
It's how Dad was... Okay, I'll keep working on it.
Exceptions were made. The initiative deemed his research vital to the mission. However, using quantum entanglement communication,
the planet was toxic. What if they store oxygen in porous... You must be the Pathfinder. Professor Herrick, my colleagues and I will work with your sam...
Pathfinder Ryder, if you will.
Hi, Pathfinder. Want to hit some...
Suspicious activity.
wanted, but what choice do we have?
So, after 14 months of failed colonization, or even me. Oh, goddamn. Much like a collect. And here we are. I don't know. We've most.
Ready to see what Tan gave us? I hear.
We won't be long. The way things are going.